One is Dr. Veerabhadran, director and founder of Best Hospital Kodambakkam. He expired on 8th December. And very unfortunately, one of our active members and vice president, Dr. Parsathi, day before yesterday when he went for a walk, he developed sweating, came home, and then he was rushed to Apollo Hospital, he expired. May I request all the members to stand for a minute silence for the departed soul to rest in peace. Thank you.